Yeah,
hello.
Yes. Hello, everybody. My name is Teemu Keisteri, and this is kind of live kind of TV show about my own product, what I just made like 1.5 week non-stop. And this is not so serious and serious same time. Sorry, I don't have so much clothes on, but this is like. hotel place where you can also swim, that is not a problem. Let's open my package. And my movie assistant going to film this, but she going to only film me, and I have a camera here for later things. And here is the amazing surprise what I made all for you Finnish boss people. Here is our silicone swim cap, what I made in my home cellar in Alppila, non-stop. This is a really special product, and it was really difficult to make, and there was lots of problems, but now this amazing product is ready. It's a kind of 100% silicone, and I made this own poison, like from aquarium silicone stuff and neon color pigment, and also I was using terpentine, and it wakes you up like this new product wakes you up when you go to swim, but no problem. I have this vacuum pack where you can put it if you feeling a little bit dizzy the beginning, but the terpentine smells goes of course away. And I can ask my ice-ski assistant somewhere. I can show that these are 100% real, and there is really like 60, that it was like actually like 120 handmade unique painting. I was using so many hours, and I was feeling dizzy. I didn't have a real this mask projection because I didn't have money. But yes, Aiski can now try. It's just like there is like info. Yes, yeah, it's just be easy with that. And it's a and it's a special painting because it's I made this special stuff that it stays flexible, the painting also, that it's not crack away, and it that was the problem with to make it like work like this. But it's still a really unique handmade product that you need to be careful when you go to swim. That you should put over the tap beginning and check if the colors goes away. They should not go away, but there can be in the beginning a little bit that it's leaking a little bit color away. But that's normal in the brand new products. And for me, this is a little bit. Kind of, I have an XL size head. This is like neutral size hat. For me, this is actually a little bit too small. But I can try. Yes. Or maybe it fits because I have red hair. Like yes. And yes, a little bit like this. And here I can show a little bit these products. They are kind of every of these are different. But there is like these elements what I always use in ukkeli, like these eyes, and let's see what is here. Oh my god, what is here? Oh, there is a more like a face kind of face expression, and there is this eyebrows also, and kind of they can have every kind of things, and some are more happy, and if I'm sometimes a little bit sad, it can be more sad then, and then I'm usually making some tears of there. But this is especially really happy. There is white teeth also, and I can continue this forever, but everybody going to get bored. But there is all kind of different hats, and And these are all for only for you, for like you can use it or put in some dark closet in cellar or whatever, throw in the carpets if you are asshole and do whatever you want, or then you can be really amazing and use your energy and put this petrol smelling naughty thing in your head and go to swim here, and we can take some nice group photo. Where is everybody? And it's good for my portfolio. Oh my god! And it's like everything is so amazing. But I don't know. Some of these are a little bit broken, but mostly of these, if there you have like some smell allergy or something, and you're sensitive, then you should select like this, where is still working this. Lock system, and then it's vacuum packed, and it doesn't smell so bad. But I said already that I had so small timetable to do these products. That's why I didn't have time so a lot to get the stink away. But it goes away. There is some the oldest produce doesn't smell anymore so bad. And thank you, everybody. Thank you. Yes. Yeah. And more info is ukkeli.fi and Facebook/com ukkeligeisteri.